Hey guys, welcome to New by Design. Today I'm going to be doing a video on Advanced Warfare. I'm going to pop open 10 supply drops. I apologize in advance because I have to do it in sections of 3 at a time. So right off the bat, we're going to have to an awesome start here. We got the S12 Tiger Blood Edition. Rate of fire up by 3. That's huge. That's going to make that gun badass. And already the damage is wicked on it. Also, hey, we're opening up the second one. 2 elites in one chest. That's awesome. ARX 160 Steel Bite. That looks pretty beast. Damage is up by 3. Accuracy's down a little bit. That can be compensated for, and the fire rate's a little bit lower. You know what? I think this is going to be a fantastic gun, guys. I don't foresee any problem with that. I'm excited to level that one up and show you guys a video on that. And the last one's going to be simply a reinforcement. You know what? Out of 3 chests, getting 3 alights, and one of them being the steel bite there, I am okay with that. That's a great start to these 10 chests here. Next one here, we're going to see, we got an alight shirt. That's pretty much all that's cool about this one here. That light shirt looks pretty nice. Nothing too special about it, but you know what? Worst case, it's 2,000 EXP if you take it apart. So we're going to pop open another one here. What are we going to get? A ASM-1 Scout. Nothing really huge on that, but this helmet here looks pretty awesome. Pretty excited for that helmet, actually. We'll see how it looks in your character, though. I find a lot of this gear looks pretty cool without it's on the character, and then when you put it on the character, it looks like crap. So we can see here we've got the Pytech Adept. Nothing special about that. That's rate of fire down, handling up by 1. That's nothing, again, special. I think our best thing here is probably going to be that Atlas shirt. That looks kind of cool. It'll look cool underneath the gear here. So you're going to see we're going to pop open the third set. That's what my character looks like right now, by the way, that I'm playing. And we're going to start here and hopefully start off well. You know what? We've got a SAC 3 JK Enlisted Edition. I can't see the stats because I'm too low. But we're going to keep on going here. A professional reinforcement. Again, reinforcements aren't really that big of a deal. IMR Defense Edition. Nothing too exciting. It's just the enlisted version. Let's see what we're going to get here in this last one. SN6 CMAS enlisted again. Actually down 1, mobility up 1, professional bulldog, that's probably going to be pretty good. That diplomacy is probably going to be pretty good. Looks like accuracy's up, damage is down, but I can't see the actual stats because I'm too low level. This SAC 3, again, it's enlisted. The enlisteds, I don't find, like, I mean, usually it's just 1 point's up, 1 point's down, nothing too special, nothing to write home about. The Marine shirt here looks kind of cool, and again, the reinforcement there, nothing spectacular about that at all. Cool if you're trying to get a good match with high KD, I guess, but nothing too spectacular about it. So we're going to pop open the 10th one here and hopefully we get something awesome and we get instead another bulldog. If you guys enjoyed this video or found it useful at all, it sure would help me a lot if you guys would click that like button. Also, if you guys have time, you can hit that bright yellow subscribe button just in the center there. That'll notify you every time I publish a new video. Thanks very much for watching, guys.